Veterans Day originated as Armistice Day on November 11, 1919, the first anniversary of the end of World War I. Congress passed a resolution in 1926 for an annual observance, and November 11th became a national holiday beginning in 1938. Unlike Memorial Day, Veterans Day pays tribute to all American veterans, living or dead, but especially gives thanks to living veterans who served their country honorably during war or peacetime. Veterans Day gives Americans the opportunity to celebrate the bravery and sacrifice of all U.S. veterans. However, most Americans confuse this holiday with Memorial Day. Some Americans don't know why we commemorate our veterans on November 11th. It's imperative that all Americans know the history of Veterans Day so that we can honor our former service members properly.
Hi, I'm Dwayne Thompson, Superintendent of Pickle City Schools. On behalf of the Pickle Board of Education, our staff, and awesome students, I would like to thank all veterans and their families for the tremendous sacrifices they have made to protect our rights and freedoms. As we honor all veterans on this Veterans Day, I would like to take a moment to highlight our current Pickle City School staff members that have served and are currently serving.